bet you're wondering why these grandmas and aunties have more drip than you.
It's because of the resale economy in China. On release days, these resellers will gather elderly people and have them wait in line in return for some cash. It's gotten so ridiculous that Air Jordan and Nike have implemented a rule that says that you have to be wearing the Jordans to be buying Jordans. To work around this rule, sneaker resellers will give each and every person waiting in line a pair of Jordans.